Mary Wright with Studio 360. Today we're going to do our captain hook spin. I'll show you what it looks like and then we'll break it down. Okay, so what we're gonna do is get up high on our toes, reach our inside arm up nice and high, grab the pole, pull that shoulder down. Outside hand goes across your chest, pushing away from the pole. Your inside leg is going to reach up and hook the pole behind the knee pit. It's about hip height. The outside leg is going to whip around until my knees touch and stay straight. So bent and straight. So let's give it a try. Comes around till my knees touch. Ta-da! Captain Hook Spin. Enjoy that one.